How's it going, guys? Somnus Noir here, and I will be playing Batman Arkham Knight, which I wouldn't say it's the best game of the Arkham series, but it is a great game. I'll be playing it on normal. Yeah, let's do normal difficulty. I don't want to die too much. Yeah. Let's take the brightness down a little bit. No hints. Let's not do hints. Okay, no hints. Subtitles on, so you guys can follow along. But I figured I'd take a break from the Marvel's Avengers videos that I've done. I believe I did three of them. When I came to the realization that the Hawkeye DLC will be coming out on the same day that HBO Max is releasing the Zack Snyder Justice League movie. And like, why would you do that? They're both coming March 18th. Is that right? Yeah, 18th. Like, why would you do that? It's almost as cringy as like, it was Batman vs Superman coming out the same time as Civil War, Justice League coming out the same time as Infinity War. Like, why would you go up against that sort of competition, especially when you know you're going to lose? Because I mean, I'm definitely going to watch the Zack Snyder cut of Justice League on the night that it comes out, or day, because I work overnights. But anyhow, let's get into it, just for the hype of this new Justice League cut coming out. Let's be Batman. I love the song selection. Just gonna put that out there. Great. Great jazzy songs. Oh yeah, I forgot I have to bring Joker. My bad, guys. There we go. That's an image. Yeah.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Did he though? Can Batman die?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Look at this stand-up citizen. Oh, first person. Nice. That's new.
Sure.
Chicken salad with no
dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Can I get cream and sugar?
Coffee, just shout.
Cream and sugar, please? Jeez. How rude. Well, someone's missing.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer. Always. There's a guy smoking over there, corner booth.
And?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I'm off duty, boss. Let me have my dinner. Jeez. Kind of nice Halloween get up going on. Can't use the bathroom though. Well, that's nice. I mean, if the out of order sign didn't work for you, there's a broom and a bucket, two buckets, up against the door with the caution wet floor sign. So if you couldn't read and you were just some jackass that had to go to the bathroom when I said out of order, have fun tripping over this. And why is the floor so shiny? I feel like I'm gonna slip. How's it going? Are you all just waiting for the bill? Patiently? Like, is there only one guy that owns a phone in this booth? I'm sorry. Please don't look at me like that. Sorry. That's so sweet. And... is that anarchy? Are you anarchy being... wait, he's not smoking. His bag is smoking. Do you have a bomb?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
He's not smoking now. Oh. Ew. Okay. I didn't order the LSD tonight, guys. Oh shit. Okay. Warning shot. Now you get it to the gut. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get away! Oh my god. No. I didn't know. Rape. I didn't ask for that. Steiner is getting one star. Sorry. Service was terrible.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
That was rude. Wait, so does... what? Hold on, does Gotham not have any public transportation buses and only school buses?
Today, not so many.
What? Come on, Gotham.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
But why? Why flip a taxi? You know what, maybe he lost his wedding ring under the taxi. Let's give them the benefit of the doubt. They needed to move it, didn't have the keys. That's what you do.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Oh yeah. I'm Batman.
Just staring at all the chaos. Just secretly enjoys it. Deep down inside. Okay, let's glide. I always love this about these the Arkham games.
City limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So, older man convinces young lady to lie to her father. I smell a predator.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right, you are, sir.
Oh, there we go.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
Huh. Looks like someone's like thumbprint crossed with an eye. Maybe you were a magician. A criminal magician or... Okay, here we go.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Okay. I guess we check the bones now. Because everyone has three distinctive things wrong with them that you can identify them with. Everybody has three. At least three. Somewhere. Yep, there's the third.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee.
Look at that handsome man.
Points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are illicit in drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence of Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Thank you, Alfred. I'll be on the lookout for that. It's too bad he wasn't, like, a criminal magician.
It's the freaking bat!
I punch him in the face. Oh, I've still got it. Don't forget to hit up a toy shop, buddy.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Wow.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Superhero landing. That was graceful.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, I'm right here. We can take these bastards. Keep on the tail! What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Check up on your cops or anything. I'll just get vengeance for them.
Target vehicle is at the clock tower.
Just blow up cars and stuff. Cause I'm Batman. That's what Batman do.
That takes care of the vehicle. We need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
He's not dead? I thought I killed them with explosives.
Somebody help me.
I'll help you. That's as fast as it goes. I thought it was a little bit faster. What? I'm not here. I was gonna try and be stealthy. Guess we gotta go in punching. Check it, buddy. No one's checking compressor 5. At all. Okay, I'll check it.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen 3 with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
It's part of my plan.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh.
Will he ever learn?
Do we at least get a boss fight out of this encounter, though? I guess that's a no.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
My spidey senses are tingling. Joke is that they're actually not unmanned. Alfred and Oracle just wanted to get it over with and stop being a little crybaby about killing people. Oh, here they are. Welcome to the party. Like being a tank. I want to throw batarangs. Why can't I just throw batarangs at these tanks? Just like hack them and stuff. Wouldn't that be a little bit cooler? Man takes on tanks with boomerangs and a computer. I think that'd be cool.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
You're welcome.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Wait. So you don't know what the tank does? But you're shooting people with it? That's not safe.
Simulation activated.
Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy.
Activate the barrage. Barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete.
Okay, yeah, that is kind of cool.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I feel like if the cannon didn't take so long to recharge, it would be a little bit funner. Cool.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Gotcha. So they'll be firing at me this time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Let me check out this upgrades things it wants me to look at. Use the Wayne Tech screen to view your move list or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Progress at any most wanted mission or fill the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit, Batmobile, and gain enhanced skills. Tip: hunting down the various super criminals, super villains, and Gotham is the fastest way to earn upgrades. Cool. Very cool. So I have 2 Wayne points. It says I have a little exclamation point. That's like something new from getting the Batmobile. Neat. So it looks like this is... Oh yeah, the combat. As it says at the bottom right. I can read. Let's upgrade the Batsuit first. Give him a little bit tougher skin, because... Like I said, I don't want to die. I don't expect to die, but I'd like to be safe.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Who said I was? I've got 1 tank. I mean, thanks for the vote of confidence, Commish, but it couldn't hurt to have a little bit of backup out here. Thank you very much. Why doesn't Batman just give Commissioner Gordon a tank? Just give everyone a Batmobile? Or like a Commissioner Mobile, you know? Wouldn't it make this a little bit easier? Kablooey.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
If I don't take down this bridge... I'm not tailing you guys. You can go back to your crimes. There's literally too many of you guys. Yes, sir. Batman just wanted to be a cop all along.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that thing? You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
My mother did.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
I don't even know myself.
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
We're
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber.
Glad you're putting it to good.
Another cell.
Well, with the notification of the battery getting low and I guess a little completion thus far, I'm gonna end the video here, and all of you have a great and wonderful day, and let me know how you feel about Batman, the Justice League, and I guess the upcoming Marvel's Avengers Hawkeye DLC. But yeah, happy gaming, guys.